So what is up guys, my Odin here, and so you're playing PS5, that's where your intro, but so as many of you guys know, I have, you guys have checked it out before, so thank you guys so much for watching those videos. I've already posted 2 videos on that channel, and I've also got to post some videos on my vlog channel, so check them out. And yeah, any channel you've been to recently, or you know, like One Extra is also a good channel, and Land of Legends is my main channel, so yeah, some very good channels there. I might return to PC gaming, maybe from Roblox first, and then see how it goes in there. And yeah, if you guys want to see more computer gaming, let me know in the comments. I can give it to you guys on my second channel. And yeah, I don't think anything like that. I think I'm a PS5 gamer. I like playing PS5 on this channel, so wouldn't see it branch out to PC anytime soon. I think that's more like second channel content. But yeah. Mobile games make a return, mobile Mondays. On Monday on my second channel. You can do that as well. Not necessarily main channel, I think main channel has got like a schedule saying, you know, any game, community night, any game, random game, any game, regular videos to stream, Rise, FIFA, GTA. But I'm happy to, like, work around a schedule thing. I don't really have a schedule anymore on Twitch anyway, so. Yeah, I did add Super Saturday and Super Sunday to Twitch, but that's about it. I don't stream on Twitch much, so it wouldn't matter to me. But yeah, many of you guys stopped by for the first time, let me know, and if in the comments if you're new, and how you found my channel and all that stuff. Most people said recommended, but I want to know which of the first videos you saw of mine, and why. And also, what did you think when you first found the channel? Do you like it? Do you not like it? Do you like, want me to, like I said, focus more on the second channel and the third channel, or just focus on the main channel? What do you guys want to do? And yeah, hopefully I'll do an announcement video soon about that Q&A that I promised this month. Maybe tomorrow I might do it for special Valentine's Day video. I don't think so. I think Thursday or Friday I'll do it, like the announcement video for the Q&A. So expect to update the videos very soon. But yeah, apart from that guys, enjoy the rest of the videos that come out today. I'm doing a bunch of them already. I think we've got some Twitch VODs you can look at, and then some reactions as well coming tomorrow, and yeah, all that good stuff. So you have plenty of videos to watch, and yeah, on that note, I'll let you guys go, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna get the ball. Catch it. Ah, 6.
into the 14th over. The batting team are now... into the 16th over. The batting team are now on 6. And that brings up 50 runs for this one.
So what? Oh, that's a lot off, dang it. Let's see. Thank you.
and that brings up the half century.
Oh, so look at that.
Change your bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack. End of the sixth over, the batting team are now none for 28.
Bro, I fucking press that shit.
dog.
Ha ha ha.
End of the over. The batting team are now on 5 for 77. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer. End of the over. The score is now 5 for 104.
I'm about to get off. 3 minutes. Still a couple more flights.
Yeah.
And I'll be back on around 8 probably.
Okay. Think I should bowl, you know. Four. There's a four. Oh, six. Let's go. Oh. Oh my god, 8 for 8, Jesus. That's out, Womp. Oh, it's not him, apparently.
Alright, time to go work out.
All good, see ya.
Yeah.
Yep, see ya.
Thank you.
end of the 10th over. The batting team are now on 4 for 66.